Insane if it had been me.
It wasn't you! And he didn't summon me, I went over there so I could...
wrangle an invitation to his wedding tomorrow, I know.
Wait, it's tomorrow?
He didn't tell you? I mean, you guys are so tight now.
Oh, what? Bill and I are not tight.
The dude made you head of PR.
Because the Hollywood campaign was my idea, remember?
Yeah, like you'd ever let me forget.
I gotta talk to Bill. I gotta see him before his wedding.